This is a test recording video with the new little 7-inch tablet. This thing doesn't do video natively, like the camera app that's built in. I can't figure out how to make it do video. I think it's because the processor and the memory combined are just too weak. We're gonna see what happens here, see if this video is even remotely viewable. It looks pretty choppy. Just as I'm sitting here looking at it as I'm recording. This is done with the open camera app. Let's see what that looks like.